Welcome everyone back to the forest. Now where I left off, we're actually working on through this little thing over here, and holy hell, I love it. Now of course, well, Tula is a bit of my dumbass, you know, idea. Thought it would be a bit of a good idea to, how can I say, just put on say simple building or this whatnot. So yeah, I mean, I could actually just, you know, erase it and start from scratch, but I mean, man, a lot of, you know, things I need to keep on going, whatnot. If I finish a third level too. Alright then. And I'm glad to see that I couldn't steal over there. And I'm glad to see there's no way again. Hell, I can actually reach it over there too. Amazing. And all these trees, and nothing has actually, let's say, gone back? No? Damn. Depends on which way it's falling, though. It's starting to roll, just slightly. All down already, piece of shit. Okay, good. As much as I admit I hate doing this, something's all too that needs to be doing. And if I don't do it, then who will? Who will? Alright, what is about this one over here? Maybe just some sticks, I don't know. Oh. Okay. God damn, I thought I had it. What can I say? I really need these things. And in you go. Come on now. There we go. Oh, God damn it. At least I like how clean the water is. Stump dumb burb. Yeah, there's even two more over here. And these all seem to be checking out A-okay. Wrong way. God heckin' damn it. Same thing as before, holy shit. I mean, I really don't wanna fall. Oh. God fucking goddamn game lag. I really don't want to fall. I really, really don't. Thank you. That's one down. Oh shit. The folks have look like a very comfy home. I like it, yeah. And goddamn it, that was one of those went to the wrong ones. There we go. Only missing just one piece of skull. Where can I actually find the damn thing? Amazing. They're over there. I think the ladder will go down well. Maybe some rabbit as well too. What else? Deer, one raccoon, one rabbit, and four boar. But where can I find a boar? That's the issue. Doesn't matter to me, even both of them are the same thing. Oh well, what can I do? What can I do? Let's get on with it, I guess. I guess it's probably just better on if we just get a move on. There we go. If I have to fight and kill some of these guys, then so be it. Unfortunately, as you can see, I can't right now because there are so many of them. Alright. That'll be that for the time being. For now, at least. We sleep now. And of course, hungry and thirsty. Thirsty and hungry. Eat a good meal. And now, to just get a move on. At least the tree over here has been respawning. That's a good thing. It's a very good thing. Little bunny. I know I left some of these ones around here. Why don't you spare one, but it might have despawned already. There you go, you little shit. Think you can outrun me? Chop and chop. Choppity chop. Choppy chop. We need to get some more water too though. Yes. If I'm already cold enough, make myself even colder. Even the more these sticks over here too. You could build something with it, but I don't know. Maybe not right now. Yes, not right now. If only you could ever know that I can explore up the mountains. But no, they only got it like this nowhere, and that's pretty much it. Oh well, what can we do about it, right? What can we do about it? Except you kill more deer. Yes. What am I lighting on fire again? Sure, even more trophies and whatnot, but I need something a little bit more than that. Maybe the spear would work better. Maybe it would. Goddamn tree stumps in the way. And there we go, yet another delivery. It's another one down. Jesus Christ, you know, the way how these are aligned is completely ugly. Oh well. What can I do about it? And we're just chopping down these numbers all the way to 224. Good. Very, very good indeed. We'll see about it. Says who was able to, let's say that I wouldn't, let's say, be able to finish all this in one, to finish all this, right? Well, guess what? I'm managing to do that just pretty darn fine. And speaking of which soul too, I mean, I think I might as well just make myself a bit of a trap around here. Reason why is pretty simple. If the cannibals, you know, like, they love running through here, then... Now, don't mind me. As a matter of fact, you got more of those creeps coming here. Actually, two. Well, here's small ones. He's mine now. Hmm. There's gotta be another one around here somewhere. No? Yeah, there you go. Sorry, B, let's see, all the smarter trying to outsmart me. Well, that's a bit of a shame, isn't it? Another body over here. And now time to take the flesh to my... well, one of my homes, I guess. Sure, I mean, like, these guys over here, they were pretty much... they're pretty freaking easy. But, the thing is, I mean... more, you know, you go down the line, I mean... the harder these guys are gonna get, especially with the pale enemies and whatnot. You think I don't know? Well, guess what? I know. I bought it all pretty darn well. Leggy's already the first one to go. Now how to get rid of this guy? I don't know. Costa's always been a bit of a bitch to deal about. So I guess I can steal over there. Maybe I might just need to pour more of these down. Yeah. Speaking of which, I might as well just go ahead and do that. Where was it again? That's the fires. Might have skipped through it. There you go. Just what I was looking for. And the heads. Off the heads. What better way to put them at? I mean, special to the skulls and all their needy-weedy bullshit as well, too. You shit. Give me your limbs. I demand your limbs. Nope. It wouldn't take long until they start decaying everything. And now onwards we go to get more log. Gonna be like that? Alright. One hit in the back of the head and this guy's already done for. How many more are you gonna have to bring down? When will they just take the message? Yeah. Just a little bird. There we go. Ah, there we go. That's what I'm missing. And of course, I mean, it's a little dangerous to run, you know, next to a falling log. Oh, you see, another batch of meat at all, too. You son of a bitch, I swear to Christ, you little shit. Hope you're fucking god, oh fucking... whatever. Let them walk around for the time being. Still raw. Look at that, I don't have any legs. Oh dear. Yes, a bit of a thought, you know, a bit of a thought. An ongoing one at best, you know. Yeah, that felt good. Okay, good. Very, very good. Now we must continue collecting the resources no matter how cold it is. And when I'm done, I might as well just move on to some more tropical temperature, I suppose. Excellent. This should be all good for the time being. And thus, moving on. Send a mine of this one just so I made a little bit tilt. Shit. Fuck. Yet another one done. I hate myself, but I love it at the same time. How uneven it is, but it looks good. That's important parts. Just seeing to see how much it's gonna take. Then again, who knows? I mean, maybe this all just was a waste of time. I don't know. And now the lovely doubt as well too, if it's actually even worth it as well too or not. I wonder how this is gonna fall. Best to pass on by wherever you are. I'm literally just destroying an entire forest just to build myself a small cabin. Hope it falls on you. Sure. Yeah, land a critical on me, huh? Adorable, especially when she's dead. Where should I do to get rid of this one? Perhaps not to let a body pollute the water. Well, hey, at least not for now. There we go. All better. It'll make sound when I'm walking on it. But when I sprint, all silent. Fascinating. Can't carry any more bones. All right. Oh, there it is. Only missing a skull over there. What a shame, isn't it? What a shame. Power strike, I like that. Alrighty. Oh, drat. Who would have thought? Yet another of those bastards trying to stalking me around. But hey, it's a good thing I managed to get everything here all settled up. This woman is always a proof to be a bitch. Oh man, I know it eventually at some point or two I might fall down. Might. And you see know how, let's see, it's like you have to sprint as well too to even actually be able to make a nice clean run through it. See how well they'll get in us when I build up a rooftop over here. And hopefully they will too. That'll keep, let's say, you from getting cold and wet to build a fire to get dry. Kind of baloney. We'll see about that. Right now it's just too late to even reconsider as well too if some things I'm doing wrong or whatnot. The only thing you have to do now is just keep on chopping trees, killing cannibals, and keep myself well fed. But still, sleep in the snow. Nighttime is nighttime is nasty. There we go. Can't carry any more small rocks. Okay, good to know. There you go. except I managed to put everything running down the slope. Amazing. Yeah, you win this way. Well, yeah, I mean, I feel like I might have just erased these things. At least for now, I'd say. At least for now. Don't know if that makes it difficult, too. That tree looks quite juicy up to over there, doesn't it? I want it. That's not the way I wanted it to fall. Oh, great. Oh well. Shit. Tedious a bit, isn't it? But something needs to be done. After all, I mean, the bigger your vision is, the more you have to work for it. I don't know, I'll see something what I can do about that one. But all in all, I mean, it's actually going out well. Pretty darn well. Now, I know usually as me as well too, I mean, some of the people just gonna slap out some cheat codes and, well, hope for the best one now, right? The only reason why I don't use a cheat code is that I'm kinda clueless on how they work. That one in the game for now, and yeah, that's not really working everything. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, I think I know where to put them in the trap at. Shadow a bit different than the one that you've seen before. three logs. I don't have any problem just shearing the logs. I want to see about the, who is the unlucky motherfucker to run into that one. One, two. And three. There we go. Now again, as well too, I mean, just to see about who the unlucky motherfucker to run into that and get caught. I mean, if I put it accordingly. Funny thing is, well too, now when someone wakes up after good sleep, they should wake up and feel invigorated. But is the case with you, this fellow over here? No. It simply isn't. All these strange sounds as well too, isn't it? Okay. Nothing I should be concerned about over here. At least for now, I'd say. At least for now. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Think about it. Thinking about maybe putting some more of the log holders over here. It could be a good one, but I'll have to think about it. Especially what advantages we'll have about now. Boom. Gotta go for some more deer eventually. I guess that counts, I suppose. Thank you. just one floor?
I don't know. What the hell they're all looking at? Does Brainiac have any idea where I'm at? They have quite a bit of an armada over here, haven't they? Come on then. There you go. You piece of shit! Goddamn cold. Oof! And then this bullshit. Cold bullshit. Oof! And then guess what? I got positional to even get this guy over here. Yeah, we start off with this bullshit on, huh? Yeah, I see how it is. Yet me crouching, yet the bastard just let me run on by, hadn't he? What a retard. Oh Lord, look at that, he decided to put in his little effigies over there. That's adorable. Besides, I have a few things I need. And these sticks and a piece of cloth as well too. Good. Very, very good indeed. Well, they just, you know, just let themselves like a nice little souvenir for me. This will do just fine. Alright, what else we got? Warm suit, spear bag. Rabbit fur boots. Got one. Two pieces of raccoon skin. Five of deer.
A few bone armors, that's a good thing. Not enough. Screw it. This is as good as it's gonna get. At least for now. But nonetheless, I mean, at least we got ourselves some nice collection of goodies so far. Whatever works best. And fall down right about now. Haven't thought about that one before, but now I did. There we go. It's so sweet, you know, just to watch those numbers of required logs fall down slowly.
That's the important part. Seems about right. Sunlight. There we go. Will you look at that? All good. So good indeed. Two feathers. Not yet, apparently not yet. In that regard, I mean, I could always just go for the logs I've already, I would say, settled down for the time being. Alright, then one of those cannibal freaks out there in the loose. Just someone I saw seen a stick in the ground. And I could always taken it, but no. Yeah, trap's still active over there. Or is it not? I don't know. I ended up pushing a raccoon. A little bandit doggy. Could you stop pushing my shit around before I even consider killing you? Good. Full set, who would have thought? Whatever. It's all gonna get filled up anyway, so yeah. Oh. Whatever. I guess it's here at that. You keep doing your roaring there, buddy. You keep on doing it. Sooner or later, I'll be more than I'm sure is gonna have nothing left of you around here. 2 pieces of small meat. But there for the cooking. Cause why the hell not? It's ready. And what else can I combine that with? With what? I don't know if actually to say that allows you know for more trees to respawn, but we'll see. Three, four. Jesus Christ! There we go. Well, much better, I guess. Any day now. Coming through. Looks like I'm gonna chop down an extra tree. Thank God, at least I've always managed to... I managed to put a little... lock holder... right about here... somewhere... there it is. Fuck, I missed a feather. Isn't it funny? Isn't it funny as well too? I mean, like, when you didn't know, like, when you don't know about the custom buildings and everything, and you're just going with the simple things. Well, maybe this wasn't in the update back then. I don't remember. It looks like shit. I know, but hey, at least it works. That's the important part. It looks good. And it performs just as good. Looks like we're getting some food. What defense, right? All these freaks everywhere. And a few pale enemies over here. What can I say? I really need some food. Walk among the stairway to heaven, right? And she's buying a stairway to heaven. Yet another one of these freaks out here. 2, 3. And they run past the trap. 4, 5. Let me make like the wrong way around. Alright. Alright. What the fuck is that piece of shit doing over here? Get the fuck out of here. You little shit. Fuck off. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Myself a bit of a zip line, let's see, all set up over here. Figured at least it would be a bit of a good idea for me to, well, how do I say, a zip line to go all the way to the safe house. This huge spider over there and a fat fuck over there too. Oh well. But not all is lost though. We got this over here. At least trees grow here, that's a good thing. All right, and yep, no more sticks, at least for now. Longer sticks, you decide. Long it is. Charging at something, but yet he just keeps on, say, just, well, he's being dragged out by some force. Really makes you think. But whatever, I'm not gonna bother to say too much about it. Besides, until those freaks in nature over there are still roaming around, I guess I might as well just use this one that got on me right now. Not to provoke the little spider. Cause I mean, it could jump. If it jumps over here, then I'm fucked. Maybe it knows where I am, I don't know. Oh, you son of a... Actually got a bad idea. How ironic, isn't it? Explosive, they say that might be useful, right? Where is it? Oh, Oh, that works, I guess. Oh, god fucking damn it. Should've put some windows over here. Hey, freak. Finally. And then buy this fat freak over here too. I really don't know if I actually could actually go up on top over here, but... You know, well, let's see how it does. I mean, I just buy the, by a slippery slope. Can I chop something out of this guy? Yes, I can. Holy shit, a trophy head. It's a little burnt up. You know what? I guess I'm gonna have to do it. Effigy now. Oh wow, so that's what it looks like. See, it looks like something's coming out of it, I don't know. Can't really say for sure. Is it? We can't see, well. The arm comes out, it looks like. Get all the way down to like the little crevice over there. At least, you know, I can keep like this place a little bit more cleaned up over here, you know. Come on. Oh. I'm gonna feed in first or fucking what, him. It's fat to the point I actually can't walk on top of him even too. Big fat oaf. Just a little bit more, because I got myself quite a lot of things to do over here. But I mean, I have to stop doing over here because of this bullshit. But I know I'm kidding a little too. I mean, explosives really are quite effective against these things. But how'd they come up over here? That's what I want to know. In the hole already. Fucking die. Come on. Come on. Wiggling in there. Wiggle in there, you little shit. God damn it, I mean, I really wish we could chop this guy up for some good meat or something like that, because... There we go. Finally. At least managed to come and get his head off with a trophy. Ha 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 ha. I guess it could, but I don't know. This thing ever have any eyes? I don't know, having even have a mouth as well too. That's a big blob of human flesh. At least a spider, you know, didn't come up for a visit, at least. Zoop! There you go. Now they can all rot away in peace. And in piss, at best, too. Dehydration? What is dehydration? I wasn't able to at least to finish the job down here. Oh, these things. Fine, at least I'll take one for trophy. There we go. I need some more sticks. And what better way for him to get me some sticks than some local stick providers, huh? Local log. No. God fucking damn it. I do got plenty of sticks up there now, do I? Oh yes, I do. Yes, I do. Let these things, you know, laugh as much as they want. I already got themselves a little something that... Well, I guess they wouldn't have to go looking after, right? What a shame. Boom. Look how these little freaks look like. Holy shit. Dude, look like I see some of those enemies from Quake 2. It looks like the Shrug. And without the mechanical parts. Maybe that explains a lot. I don't know. Any second now, cutie pie. Any second now. Oof. 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 Just a few more pixels. There you go. Suppose I could. I suppose. Little bun bun.
got in? I don't see any. I don't know. Leave it be. Let's get them rocking away. Come on. Sick. There we go, finally. Need meat. I ain't done with you yet. Adorable these things may sound. I really need their skin as much as I need their flesh to survive. Funny how I submerged my entire face in. Polluted water. Alright. I'm mistaken, there's like some mushrooms underwater. Look at me. I'm underwater eating mushrooms. Yeah. It really couldn't get any better than this now, couldn't it? The deer mushroom I got. Jack mushroom. Poison. Alright. I'm the other one with the provide sticks either way. What difference would it make? Chances are there might be some log ones will too, and hey, best part is they fall a whole lot faster will too. With much less effort. Food. A bunch of rotting corpses on the goddamn cliff over there. Seems about right. Raccoon, deer, stealth, creepy armor, clothing. Whatever. I guess it's time for everything.
Fair enough. Guess this'll do. I guess. Sleep a bit. That's not gonna stop me. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Don't come up with that bullshit now. Oh, come on now. Oh my good lord. What else am I missing? Forget the glare of those things. Things. Should I say demons? I'm gonna ignore these things here for those guys for now. I mean, they're sure they're welcome to try and attack me. Even though the obvious outcome.
A little out of place, but whatever. No one to question. Seems about right. At least the height of the logs. Oh, you piece of shit, not this time now. I'm liking it. Actually, I'm loving it. Looks like they dodged the trap altogether. Let them run off. Come on, you piece of shit, start up. We went over that side. One over here. Not gonna lie, man, but I used to remember this place over here has been a whole lot less, how do you say, less active with all these canny bitches over here. Shit. The warm suit. Boar's gonna have to be a bit of a trouble to find, but nonetheless, I should be able to find. And I'm only wondering what the hell this little spike over here in the middle of the way. I'll leave that one there for now.
Wimp. And that checks about, well, for here. And sooner or later the walls, and then the roof, and then a lot of things. You know what? No. No second roof. This one's already, I mean, no second floor. This one is as good as it's gonna get. You gotta be shitting me. Used to be haunting me, let's say, for my adventures wherever I may roam. The huge number of logs to collect and everything. Not anymore. No mas. Mine's feel heavy for some reason. I don't know why. One, two, three, four. That's it. Yes. Take that, you faggot. I all gave up, and like, yeah, I'm like, I have all some of the things about the door, y'all. There's guys here that complete disbelief a little too, like that one dude over there got killed. Why the key, let's say, going up like this? And yet they've seen me. They like, chill the fuck out for a moment. Sure. Yeah, thanks game for the lag. I really appreciate that. Especially when I'm about to deal like that one killing blow to the back of her head. This shit happens. Perish already, you bastard. One over here, and now to collect the other one over there. Well, what do you got ourselves here? As good as new. Hmm. don't know why, let's say it's in the way that keeps me from going for him to go. Maybe the ghost of a tree. I don't know. Could be a lot of things. Seems about all right. Well, that's one way to get rid of this, rid of the bodies. Give me the flesh. I desire the flesh. Whatever, it's still gonna take quite a bit of a while. Not at least all that much, I'll say missing to finish off the ground. But then sooner or later... Seems gonna be set for the, I don't know. Whatever else over here. I'm thinking about seeing whatever. Different ways I can actually put a little bed over here. Yeah, sure, I mean the wind over here is quite strong. Wait. Shoop. There you go. Okay. Yeah, that works, I guess. Somehow. Just a bunch of sticks, but hey, I'll take it. I wonder if this game had like with a bit more RPG, had a bit of some upgradable stats. Like a strength for one, how much hits is like required to bring down a tree. Fill it all the way up and bring down an entire tree with only one hit. That'd be fucking amazing. Oh, it's that thought again. stupid gay dogs and doing your gay noises. They don't even have antlers, well, too. Which makes it even gayer. There you go. Oh, look at that. There's no answer to it too. Oh yeah. What's actually holding me back over here from actually properly transversing through the bridge over here? What's holding me back? I guess we'll never know. And the last bit of ground here just dies off as completed. Perfect. Now, don't think I have to forget about these ones over here. Gah. I get it. Jesus Christ, Corey, you're literally buried inside. Well, more log it is. Everything seems clear for now. Let them keep on roaring or whatnot. Chainsaw was quite something, wasn't it? And I mean, of course, I didn't finish that out in, you know, the entire force of it in one go. I was gonna say, this is supposed to be pretty goddamn obvious to why. I had to make myself like an entire bridge in just one go. And now these guys are like following me around. I knew it was gonna happen eventually. I I'm getting jumped on by these three guys all of a sudden. Low-energy motherfuckers will too. There's nothing for me to do right now. Should probably just let their bodies off here to rot. Fair enough. Boom. There you go. Wouldn't really make much of a difference now, wouldn't it? Even daylight is coming up now. Oh, maybe that's what it is. Oh, don't worry. I'll go down there and get rid of that one sooner or later. There's basically no sound at all too. Oh well, what can I do about it, right? After spending on creative mode, oh man. I can't even say... to start just by stomaching, let's say, like, the creations to be done and whatnot. It'll be quite amazing. Oh yes, it was. It would be amazing. Shut up, stupid train. Go blare your horn someplace else. Oop. Shit.
What's that, you mong? Dying. This one's actually pretty darn good. I'll have to give it that. Only one explosive. So goddamn much. Absolute urge at least to get these... you son of a bitch! Oh my god! I had him on! I had him! But no, this son of a bitch has to fall down. Fucking damn it. For what is this bullshit as well too? I had him. The one thing I want to hear less about this motherfucker is his breathing all the damn time. It would be amazing as well too. It would be. But has it happened? No, it hasn't. Thank you. There you go. Well, all right then. Tasty collection of leggies. Maybe. There you go. Confirm on this one. Some skulls in bed on the tree. Refuel on some gasoline. Yes, why not? There actually was something over here, which there isn't. Amazing, is it not? There you go. Goddamn squeaky table as well too. Really? There you go. Much better. Why the fuck did they remove the plane cockpits? Why did they? I was going so good with that thing over there until they just removed it. Fucking why? Funny how you put that trap over there a long while ago, and yet no cannibal seems to be passing through it. Only because I haven't been going through here for quite a long while, I suppose. Sure is a beautiful sight down here. I wish I had some diving equipment so I can see what the hell I was swimming into. Hmm. Gonna go around it, but I'm too lazy for that. Piece of shit. There you go. So... twin berries, that's what it was. Yeah, twin berries are a little poisonous. Anything you can, let's see, get from a place like this? Hmm? Of course. Kill that thing. Nuka-Cola Quantum flows through my veins. Bun is so adorable, I wanna kill it. Gay dog over there, being all gay and shit. Should be after that, some boar. We're gonna find some freaking boar in this place. I actually found it once, but in previous updates,
previous updates. Hope it falls on you. Should kill them. But it didn't. Oh dear. Eventually. Get rid of this one before I actually do anything else. There we go. Even for a casual two, I should probably just terminate those dump over here, little two. Shouldn't I? That's exactly what I'm doing. Oh please, let those things just go fuck themselves. Nighttime slowly approaches, and along with it, all the bullshit it can carry. I gotta really say, be careful too where I step, so I don't step on some important wires. Looks like there was a tree that was gotten away all along, and all for fuck's sake. And this piece of shit. This piece of shit. Oh. Here we go. What is his ass he wants now, Lay down already. Oh, finally. Dead like you fucking should be. Another one all filled up. Good. And yet they kill even more. Oh, of course. Let's say clip into the goddamn floor again. Well, time to hit the snow and sleep a bit. And then we keep on going until it's all finished. Here we go. Trees really do respawn pretty goddamn quickly, don't they? That's good. Can't wait the moment I see when I won't need this little sled anytime soon as well, too. Just having myself a big cabin over here atop the mountain to explore the forest down below. But for that... Oh, but for that... First, I just chop down all these trees and bring back the logs all the way back up and all that fun stuff. And then we can see about the inner parts of it. Sure, of course, in multiplayer things would have been a whole lot quicker as well too, right? But no. Three trees. Three trees it is. Seems about right for the time being. Or so it seems. Piece of art that God, you know, himself has cursed upon us. I'm not even gonna say blessed, for obvious reasons. Good. Very, very good. Get rid of that thing. Even just for one log, I don't even kill that much. There you go. That's a problem. It just fall down and clips through the ground, and then when it turns the logs, it just falls through. Perfect. One down, and even more to go. Quite a few more, actually.
Yes, Nuka-Cola Quantum through my veins. Amazing. He's about right for the most part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not really all that much, but still. As if those animals would ever, you know, have the know-how to get up here. Yeah, maybe like that. Sure, don't mind me if I make my first move then. Seems to be a bit cold down there. Here, have some. Piece of shit. Borscht vodka. I get hope. Some good more meat. Some more meat is always handy. Yet another one to rot off. To go down there and actually manage to get myself some proper tree logs. It's all these assholes just running down there. Why do they have to make their way around back here? Makes absolutely no fucking sense.
Oh, the tree falls on him. Oh, yes. No, no. Yeah. More for me anyways. Finally, none of these assholes dead. Finally, more peace and tranquility over here for me. And yes, I know, covered in blood. Not much you can do for that now, isn't it? Even this guy breathing all down time, my ear is a little annoying. Be almost all good for the time being. Almost everything good. Yet another three trees to go down. Some of the time, I suppose. Such as of now. And we got caught. Oh, look at that, they didn't. What a shame. as you roll that. Where'd it go? Ah, there it is. There we have it. Only for just two fucking more, that'd be amazing. Look at that. I have nothing over here. God fucking damn it. I'll go get him even more trees. Three trees down. This wasteland of trees, and all for what, right? And all for fucking what? Oh, this pansy. Tedious. At least I went for the weaker ones, which at least you're more quicker to provide the logs. At least. Finally! Now, almost completed here yet. Almost. Still need to actually come up with the roof and everything, and the rest of the lighting here too. Which, of course, it looks pretty good. It does. Weapon display. And the wall planter too. What else we got? Decorations. Bone chandelier, bone frame, birdhouse. Even a couch too. Fireplace, side table, wood bench, small bed, chair. He's standing zipline. A stick marker with target. Climbing rope. Basic wall, wall with window. Tree bridge. Hole cutter. Yeah, even a gazebo there too. Custom floor. Yeah, that's what I should have fucking done, you know, ever since. Whatever. Right, now how does this thing here work? Fuck it. Floor, I guess, then? I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know. Oh, whatever. Bullshit, I call this. Bullshitting, alright. Rabbit fur, huh? Rabbits, oh little rabbits, come out and play. At least three rabbits. I'm gonna be kissing, you know. There's one. Shithead. I like how they just jumped, you know, when I got hit. That's one. Monster achievement, I remember. My fucking arrow. Gotcha. Close. I didn't even know where my arrow went. Hmm.
No. Smell meat.
Where'd he go?
Where did they go?
Where I keep hearing a few of them around. That's deer. There's one. Hungry, covered in blood, and cold and wet. Now tell me something new. There it is. Little squirrel. I want something smaller, I know. Oh well, what can I do about it? I got myself a bit of a home over here, not really much what I expected it would be, but fuck it, right? Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did, and... Well, I mean, it's not really what I expected it to be, but again, hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. As we look forward to the next one, so I'll see you guys next time, and until then.